Yeah, so good afternoon. My name is Abdul Hafeedh Bin Abdullah, and I'm a community health worker and executive director of Sokoto House. I'm just going to speak to you guys. You heard a lot of statistics. You heard a lot of numbers. As it relates to young people, right, children, historical trauma, being actually placed inside of environments where they're excluded and not given access to be able to learn and correct their behaviors, right? If it was your child that was in a situation, you heard teachers saying they're overworked, you heard teachers saying that they're undersupported, they're not paid properly, we've heard about a pandemic, we've heard about trauma from the actual people that's providing services, from the people that's teaching, and from the children who come from environments overwhelmed with trauma. And our response, when they're acting up in school, behaving in a way that's not normal, because trauma's not normal, right? Our response is to take them out of the classroom where they're supposed to learn. Take them out of the presence of the people who are supposed to connect with them and actually help heal trauma through connection and education, the teachers. Remove them from that environment and send them on a path what all statistics suggest leads to prison, leads to more trauma, leads to more instability, right? We know the resources apparently is not there, but we understand that you guys have the power to say that the most vulnerable amongst us can be prioritized and not placed into a more risky situation by being taken out of the place that's supposed to help them and serve them. You have the opportunity to say that children's 4, 5, 6, 7 years old, at a minimum, should not be excluded or suspended from school and left out of school. You have that opportunity. It's your humanity as a human being. It's your moral fortitude as a human being to say that you're going to prioritize that population of people. There's a whole lot of things you may not be able to do. What I'm asking you to do today is to find it within yourself, a courageous type of love within yourself, as if it's your children. If it's four votes, I don't give a damn who it is. Someone extra needs to say that particular issue needs to stop because it's inhumanity and it's unfair. Think about it. Pray about it. Make a decision.